Annyeong Hasim Nika. So, Your Excellency, Ambassador Park Tae-sung, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to Archipelago Chef Table, as you see, actually hosted by the Excellency, Ambassador Park Tae-sung and the Korean Embassy. Thank you, Mr. Lee. And it is an honor for us to be able to organize this event today because this is the first time for Archipelago that ever been in the embassy and then proposed the embassy for our Korean promotion, because Archipelago has already organized the food promotion for Korean trade promotion in 86 hotels in Indonesia. So I also would like to thank you for your time to be here. Mr. Lee from the embassy, Lee Yun Sun, and then Mr. Kim Yung Woon, thank you so much for to be here. And then our opinion leader group, Mr. Park Jae Han, thank you so much. And then Miss Ur Har Yong Sun, I hope it's not wrong, sorry, President of COWIN Indonesia. And then Mr. Lee Kang Hyun, terima kasih Bapak Lee. And then the expert group, of course, Mr. Chun Myung Hun, terima kasih banyak Bapak. And then Mr. Jason Chung, terima kasih, thank you so much. And then Mr. Kang Jin Ho, thank you Bapak Chef. And then Mr. Jun Byung Jun, sorry. And then Miss Jung Dakyung, the chef, thank you so much to be here. So this event is actually the learning opportunity for all of us, especially our chef, since we are not the expert on Korean food. So today I'm actually preparing the feedback form, we call it. We prepare 6 different cards, and then the chef is going to prepare the food. And then after we finish, I really hope that distinguished guests can give us the feedback. And then maybe some of you hasn't know about Archipelago, that Archipelago is actually the largest private and independent hotel management group in Southeast Asia. And then we currently operating 150 hotels, not only in Indonesia, but it's also in Middle East and Caribbean. And then maybe you also know that we have about 60 destinations hotel. So you can have a look in here, our brochure. We have the brand, as you see, Aston. And then we have the Alana, Huxley, Kamuela, Harper, Quest, Neo, Fave Hotels, and Nordic. But now I think I would like to invite Corporate Executive Chef of Archipelago, Chef Windu, to come here, Chef Windu, please, to introduce our chef as well.
Saya akan menjelaskan beberapa chef kita untuk perwakilan dari beberapa chef Archipelago di Jakarta. Kita membawa 5 chef dari Anyer dan Jakarta untuk membawa untuk makanan yang akan kita serving hari ini. Untuk pertama kita akan serving Andika. Andika is from Puri Indah, Chef Puri Indah. Dia akan menjelaskan untuk makanan
Yam Chicken.
Okay. Yang kedua adalah dari Hadi. Hadi ini dari Head Cawang, Harper Cawang di MT Haryono. Dia akan membuat makanan
bulgogi.
Okay. Yang ketiga adalah Janus dari Aston Anyer. Dia akan membuat capoh. Kemudian Joko dari Aston Simatupang, dia akan membuat
bulgogi.
Okay, yang terakhir adalah Chef Faiz dari Aston Cilegon, dia akan membuat
kimchi sujimi.
Selamat datang ke semuanya ke rumah saya. I got very excited for this unique and valuable event regarding K-food. Korean Embassy has hosted a number of events regarding K-food, but this is the first time to host an event of Chef's Table in Residence in collaboration with both Korean and Indonesian chefs together. Please enjoy the K-food that the chef of Archipelago have prepared today and share a valuable feedback from for them. Thank you very much. Terima kasih.
Thank you. Thank you.
Indonesian people love Korean wave, including Korean drama, yes. K-pop, and K-food. I believe that through the Korean drama and K-pop, Indonesian people can have experience to enjoy Korean food. That means that K K-food actually very important impact to Indonesian food industry as well. I believe it is very promising. Mm-hmm. You know, you are already Indonesian people enjoy Korean food in Jakarta and other Indonesian area. That means Indonesian people love very spicy one and Korean food, for example, bulgogi, galbi, and tteokbokki, etc. I believe that business of Korean K-food business in Indonesia will be very promising in the near future. Oh, sure, I like Indonesian food very much. For example, sup bundu and soto bandung. And one of my favorite is rendang. Especially rendang is very similar to Korean galbijjim. And sup bandung is also very similar to Korean traditional beef radish soup. And especially Indonesian food also very spicy. I mean sambal and sambal terasi, something like that. We have also gochujang. So I believe that Korean food and Indonesian food have very similarity together. That's why Indonesian people love Korean food. Also, Koreans love Indonesian food very much. I believe that this is a really tremendous opportunity to exchange cultural activity between two countries. Culture itself is very important for people's daily life. So I believe that this initiative, this event initiated by Hotel Active Pala Group is a really innovative and very good try to exchange bilateral cultural exchanges. Sure, this is the first try, and it was really quite successful. That means that we can expand and further explore other kinds of activities in terms of collaboration or cooperation in the area of workshop, seminar, and other kind of activities.
Thank you so much, Ambassador.
Welcome. Thank you very much.
Pikir saya mungkin terdekat K-drama, K-pop. Kepada orang Indonesia, sering kok kelihatan makanan Korea di K-drama. Terus mau cobain makanan Korea kan? Kalau udah coba ini enak. Sering cari yang makanan Korea begitu. Pikiran itu.
Iya.
Tadi acara saya udah kasih tahu. Paling pentingnya ini tidak bisa ganti yang bahan-bahannya, bisa ganti bahan adat. Tapi paling nggak boleh ganti bahan adat kan ini yang kecap asli Korea. Itu ada namanya doenjang, gochujang. Ini tidak boleh ganti. Harusnya asli. Kita juga restoran Korea semua di sini pakai itu impor dari Korea. Jakarta ada banyak kan restoran Korea. Jakarta, Cikarang, Tangerang sekitar 100 lebih tempat lebih ada restoran. Tapi paling banyak mampir yang seller itu ada nama Toba yang pertama. Keduanya yang cookie chef nama Korea Baek Jong-won yang famous cookie di Korea. Yang ini ada cabang di Bongga.
Bongga.
Ya, Bongga. Terus ketiga restoran Korea juga yang pakai rengmyeon, yang noodle itu orang Koreanya pakai makan ini daging dulu. Sport dessert makan mie, cold mie. Ini namanya rengmyeon. Kita yang khususnya rengmyeon yang profesional, yang myeonga myeonok. Terus tadi datang yang bantuin yang also Korean restoran ini yang panitia ada Mr. Jung ini noodle legend dan Mr. Yang Jang ini Cheongdam Garden ini yang saya pilih yang lima restoran.
Baik, terima kasih Pak.
Ya, terima kasih.
Sebenarnya istri saya orang Indonesia, tapi setelah nikah sama saya, waktu pertama masak makanan Korea sampai mau bikin sup tauco, tapi masukin sayur segala macam, tapi lupa masukin tauconya. Tapi bawa ke saya ini sup tauco, saya coba rasa ini apa itu? Dia ketawa dan juga lari ke dapur, akhirnya bawa tauco jadi masukin.
다시 한번 깊은 감사와 그리고 격려의 말씀을 드립니다. 드리도록 하겠습니다.
Namun begitu, saya sangat apresiasi untuk mewakili yang para hadirin yang di sini yang perjuangan dan tantangan yang luar biasa yang selama ini untuk mempersiapkan acara hari ini.
Terima kasih.